Creative right now, and this is what I normally do when I'm home and I have nothing better to do but to create food, snacks, and healthy vegan dishes that I just kind of improvise with what I have in my kitchen. Again, let's start with toast number one. These have been like slightly toasted. Sorry, that one got burned, but let's pretend that it's nice toasted.